When we opened the shop, we wanted it to be an approachable art gallery and gift shop that reflect the culture and lifestyle of the North Shore. We were just looking for folks who had kind of that like whimsical, free, just fun vibes of the North Shore. So my name is Abby Tofte, and I'm the owner of The Big Lake, an approachable art gallery and gift shop in Grand Marais. As a background, I grew up in Silver Bay, and I ended up going to college in the Twin Cities for Middle Eastern studies. It just, for a while, it took me a long time to like let go of the fact that I wasn't going to use my major up here. And then meeting my husband, who growing up in Cook County, where it seems like every other person owns their own business, I just never thought it was a possibility. I never even thought I wanted to be a business owner until I met him. And he was like, well, that's what you want to do when you're up here, because then you can control your time. And, you know, you live up here, you make it work for yourself. And I was like, wow, that's, you know, it just kind of planted the seed. And then managing a store in town, I just realized I really liked the, you know, HR piece. I loved all the business aspect, and I just loved it. The biggest challenge for me was waiting to open. I'm definitely like, I want to do it, and I want to do it now. We were pregnant with our second child, and he was due in August. So it's just like, we're not opening a store in Cook County, only to close for 2 months. But it was the best thing that ever happened too, because it gave us a year and a half to really formulate the plan. I wanted to do it yesterday, and it was good to take the break. It's been so awesome to have other new business owners around, because it's also a shift that's happening in Cook County. Like, definitely the busy season is the summer and the fall, but there's year-round happening. You know, with the brewery opening, people from Lutzen are coming to go to the brewery, and it's just this different shift of like, yeah, we will be open on the weekends in the winter because we're doing this as a year-round piece, you know, like this is our community and we think it's beautiful year-round, and you know, you're not killing yourself in the summer working really, really hard just to close for 6 months, which I think is super healthy to be able to make it a year-round sustainable piece for your family, for the artists, for the whole town.